Welcome to today's tech news. Indian government bans 47 more Chinese apps. The Indian government has banned 47 more Chinese apps that were operating as the clone of these previously banned apps. The complete list of apps that have been banned isn't available yet, and some of the apps that have been found to be banned include TikTok Lite, Hello Lite, Sharit Lite, Bigo Live Lite, and BFY Lite. The Indian government has collated a list of 275 Chinese apps that will be further analyzed for violating national security and user privacy. Some of the apps in this list include gaming app PUBG, Zili by phone maker Xiaomi, AliExpress, Resso, and Ulike. After the ban of these Chinese apps, several Indian alternatives to these apps have become popular in India. Digital India Atmanirbhar Bharat App Innovation Challenge receives 6,490 entries. The Digital India Atmanirbhar Bharat App Innovation Challenge has received a total of 6,490 entries across 8 categories so far, the Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology announced today. Earlier, the government had set July 18 as the last date of submitting applications. This was later extended to July 26. The results of the Digital India Atmanirbhar Bharat App Innovation Challenge will be declared on August 7. While the winner will get a cash prize of 20 lakh rupees, the apps that will bag the second and third spots will get cash prize worth 15 lakh rupees and 10 lakh rupees respectively. Airtel offering 1 gigabyte extra data for 3 days. Recently, Reliance Jio announced that it is offering 2 gigabytes data extra for 4 days, and now Airtel has joined the wagon. The operator is offering 1 gigabyte data per day for 3 days. However, this offer is limited to a few customers. Key report states that now 48 rupees plan gets you 4 gigabytes data. Earlier, this plan used to provide 3 gigabytes data. Furthermore, the company is reportedly offering 1 gigabyte extra data with 49 rupees. It includes 100 megabytes data and a talk time of 38 rupees and 52 paise of its subscribers. This benefit is also available for 3 days. Airtel stated that offering services to few customers will not affect 98% subscribers. Samsung to launch 5 new products at its Unpacked event on the 5th of August. Samsung has teased that it will launch 5 new products at this year's Unpacked event. Samsung has teased that it will be launching 5 new products at its virtual Galaxy Unpacked event on the 5th of August. The highlights of the event will be the new Galaxy Note 20 series and a next-generation foldable device. The event is scheduled to begin at 7:30 PM IST, and will be live-streamed on the company's official website. Samsung is also planning to unveil the new Galaxy 3, which, as per reports, will come with new hand control commands and support fall detection. The teaser suggests that we may also get to see the updated Galaxy Buds and a new Galaxy Tab. The next iteration of the Galaxy Fold is also expected to be launched at this year's Unpacked. Qualcomm Quick Charge 5 can go from 0 to 50% in 5 minutes. American chipmaker Qualcomm today unveiled the latest iteration of its fast charging technology, Quick Charge 5, that comes with more than 100-watt charging that's also the fastest commercial charging solution on mobile devices. It is said to be 70% more power efficient than the Quick Charge 4. The Quick Charge 5 technology claims to charge a 4000 mAh battery up to 50% in 5 minutes and 100% in less than 15 minutes. Quick Charge 5 is expected to appear in commercial devices in Q3 2020. For now, Quick Charge 5 is supported on Snapdragon 865, 865 Plus, and all the upcoming premium tier Snapdragon mobile chipsets. It will be compatible with wired and wireless charging technologies. Samsung Galaxy M01 Core with Android Go launched at 5,499 rupees. Having launched the Galaxy J2 Core back in April, Samsung today launched yet another affordable Android Go-powered smartphone in India, the Galaxy M01 Core, and this one's even more affordable than the Galaxy J2 Core. The smartphone is an addition to the existing M01 series of Android Go phones by Samsung, which, up until now, included only the Galaxy M01 and Galaxy M01s. priced at 5,499 Indian rupees for the 1 GB RAM and 16 GB storage variant, and at 6,499 Indian rupees for the 2 GB RAM and 32 GB storage variant. The Samsung Galaxy M01 Core will be made available in black, blue and red color options starting the 29th of July through leading online stores, Samsung India A Store and the company's official retail stores. Samsung Galaxy M01 Core sports a 5.3-inch HD plus TFT display. It is powered by the MediaTek 6739 processor paired with a power, VR, GE8100 GPU. The device features 1 GB, 2 GB of RAM along with 16 GB, 32 GB of internal storage expandable via a micro SD card. It runs Google's Android Go operating system with the company's own One UI skin on top. All of this is backed by a 3000 mAh battery, which the company claims can offer users up to 11 hours of backup on a single charge. The Galaxy Core M01 features 5-megapixel front camera and an 8-megapixel single camera at the back along with an LED flash. Micromax to launch 2-3 smartphones in September. The Indian mobile brand Micromax is planning to launch 2-3 smartphones in India. The smartphones were previously set to be launched in August, however, due to some production issues, the company has shifted the launch date in the month of September. The sources further revealed that the company will be launching 2-3 smartphones in the country in the month of September. The new launches will mark the launch of Micromax 3.0. The sources have revealed that the company is now getting ready to deliver timely updates to its new range of smartphones. Micromax will provide at least 2 years of major Android updates to its new range of smartphones along with timely security patches. Indian government launches Mausam app for weather forecasts. Earth Sciences Minister Harsh Vardhan on Monday launched a mobile application that will provide city-wise weather forecasts, nowcasts, and other warnings. The mobile application, Mausam, has been designed and developed jointly by the International Crops Research Institute for the Semi-Arid Tropics, the Indian Institute of Tropical Meteorology, Pune and the India Meteorological Department. Mausam is available both on Google's Play Store and Apple's App Store. The app will offer different services. It will provide current weather information, including temperature, humidity, wind speed, and direction, for 200 cities. The information will be updated 8 times a day. It will also issue nowcasts, 3-hourly warnings, for local weather phenomena and their intensity for about 800 stations and districts. In case of severe weather, its impact will also be included in the warning. The app will provide weather forecasts for the next 7 days for around 450 cities in India. Weather information of the past 24 hours will also be available on the app. Anker Soundcore Space NC headphones launched in India for 10,999 rupees. Soundcore Space NC noise cancelling wireless headphones come in black and grey shade and come with an 18 months warranty. Soundcore by Anker has launched its Space NC active noise cancelling wireless headphones in India. The product is priced at 10,999 rupees and it is available on Flipkart for purchase. The headphones come in black and grey shade and come with an 18 months warranty. The headphone comes with built-in microphone featuring the CBC noise cancelling technology, lowers ambient noises and delivers clear voice quality. The Soundcore Space NC features a hybrid active noise cancelling technology to block out up to 93% of low-frequency engine noises as well as up to 96% of high-frequency sounds, such as voices and vehicle horns. Space NC headphone comes with Bluetooth 5.0 connectivity, and it can also be connected to non-Bluetooth devices, with the help of a 3.5mm audio jack. Google's Pixel 4a will arrive on the 3rd of August. The Google Pixel 3a launched in May last year and, had things been normal, the Pixel 4a would have launched on the same month this year as well. Unfortunately, the COVID-19 situation is far from under control and it was not too difficult to foresee that the Pixel 4a launch would be delayed. Now it's rumored that the Pixel 4a device will launch on the 3rd of August. If true, this means Google intends to launch the Pixel 4a early next week. These are today's top 10 tech news.